Sakai.
Sensei, any word of Tomoe?
Well, we are here. Tomoe's archers run wild across the whole island.
We're going to end that, Sensei. I promise you.
What took you so long? You had us worried. I thought you'd been caught.
Delivering my message wasn't easy.
Did your uncle read it? Will he help us defeat the Khan?
I hope so. But we can't wait to find out.
Wind's getting stronger.
The storm will be here by morning. Did you secure the siege weapons?
Enough to cause plenty of damage. Also found some deserters from your uncle's army who want to follow the ghost. We're ready.
Tell the others we attack at dawn.
I'll spread the word, but you should check on them. They want to hear from their leader.
Chinese weren't enough for them?
Lord Sakai.
Norio, I knew you would be here.
For all the times we fought together, I wouldn't miss it.
Tomorrow we avenge your brother and the warrior monks of your temple.
I just want our home back.
I saw a family of deer.
Jin.
I know we haven't found your family's killers, but we must move against the Khan.
He murdered my husband, hanged my sons. I want him dead too.
We will bring him to justice.
Afterward, I'll resume my hunt.
And I will ride with you. Get some rest. Tomorrow will be a long day.
Or a very short one.
Nobody would dare destroy monuments to Lord Tsushima. Here on Tsushima, sure.
I'm honored to assist you. Just for you.
You have my thanks.
I'll make an offering for your good fortune.
Here we are, my lord.
You're in good spirits.
Of course! I've been sipping good spirits all day.
Don't sip too much. You don't want to sleep through tomorrow.
Joking aside, there's no way I would miss tomorrow. I'm here for Taka.
Thank you, Kenji.
Sakai.
It's good to have your bow with us, Sensei. I have not forgotten about Tomoe.
We will defeat the Khan. Her support will crumble like dry tea leaves.
I owe you a debt of gratitude.
Don't get sentimental, Sakai.
As you like, Sensei. I'll let you prepare for tomorrow.
I prepared my whole life. One more day makes no difference.
You've come a long way since you pulled me off Komoda Beach.
You were so heavy I could barely drag you. Had to strip you half naked just to reach town.
I wouldn't be here without you, Yuna.
I can't lose you, Jin. After everything we've been through, everyone we've lost, I can't.
I have to stop the Khan.
No, you don't. We could find a boat, sail somewhere quiet, while your uncle fights his samurai war.
Do you really want that?
No.
If I fall, promise me you'll keep fighting.
You're a real bastard, Jin Sakai. You should get some rest.
Not yet. Let's sit just a little longer.
This is it. We have one chance to take down the Khan before he attacks our mainland. Kenji, what's the status of our siege weapons?
Ready to rain fire on the Mongol fleet.
Good. Yuna will signal your attack. Once the volley begins, the Mongols will charge your position and run right into our ambush.
The explosives are set up. Archers on the rooftops.
We're with you, Sakai.
Thank you. All of you. Go.
Jin, there's no sign of your uncle.
That storm's not waiting. And neither are we. Get ready to fire the signal arrow. Now!
The Mongols are coming. We'll cut down anyone who gets through.
Your back, Masako!
Don't let them get behind us!
Take the fight to them! Forward!
Mongols up there!
Charge them, or they'll pin us down!
them back!
Kill them all!
Our plan worked.
The Mongols are regrouping.
We won't give them a chance.
Norio is leading the rest of our forces up the hill.
Then we'll join him and press the attack.
You're all safe.
This is where it ends. Today, the Khan dies. Lord Shimura isn't here. We fight alone.
We'll lead an attack on the main gate. Distract the Mongols while you find a way inside.
You'll be overwhelmed.
We came this far. We're not turning back now.
You are all the bravest warriors I've ever known. I hope to see you again.
Leave the battle to us.
What are we waiting for?
No mercy for the Mongols!
Fight!
Need to get to a rooftop. Look over the camp. Figure out how to find the car. Watchtower is perfect. Can see the whole camp from there.
Chiharuo!
No mercy!
Come on.
Is death. Because you and your uncle would not surrender. I offered you peace, and you chose war. Now, the people of your mainland will suffer.
You will never leave this island.
Avenge the people of Tsushima.
Vengeance? The petty wish of a child.
Never leave Tsushima!
You're weak! I defeated you before! This will be no different.
You sound afraid!
Cut him down!
This is yours.
Khan is dead, but his army is still here. Our home won't be safe until we drive them out to sea.
And when they're gone, what happens then?
We start new lives.
I used to know what my new life would be. Now I'm not even sure who I am.
Bring hope to our people, fear to the Mongols.
And be hunted by Samurai.
If anyone can change a samurai's mind, it's you. Keep fighting. You can't stay here long. My uncle will come looking for us.
No, he won't. After the battle, he sent a messenger.
Did he offer to make peace?
He wants to meet you by the still waters under the red-leafed tree.
Omi Lake. We used to spar there when I was a child.
Want company?
I need to face him alone. He's my only family.
I know. Still hurts, thinking about Taka. The smell of smoke in his hair. His quiet laugh. The hell he'd give me for drinking too much. My whole life, he was part of me. And now, I'm alone.
You're not alone. You have me.
A ghost. You belong to everyone.